Looks like you got light bugs. Might be an infestation.
Oh, gee. I don't know what to do about that. You got any advice for me, Miss Nichols?
Darkness, Miss Morello. You fight the light with darkness. Cat of isn't me on the dark side.
Well, actually, it's Mrs. Muccio now.
Didn't even spring for the hyphen, huh?
We're very traditional.
Looks like you might need to do a little bit of cleaning up in here.
Yeah, I'll get to that one later.
That's our stall.
Yeah, I'm aware. I'm married now. I took vows.
You know, it's not cheating if you're in different zip codes, right? And there's no dick, so that's a freebie.
It's cheating if I even think about somebody else. Lusting in the heart and all that, just like Jimmy Carter says.
You're really telling me you didn't miss me at all? You didn't think about me? Because I sure missed you.
Of course I missed you. But that was because I was worried about you.
Look. Look, there's a little chip in the towel from when you cut your arm. Aw, remember you didn't notice until after your third orgasm?
Okay, no. No, you are not helping me. You're making me think about things I should not be thinking about. And it's not right, Nicky.
Where'd you go?
No, stay there. Don't. Leave me alone.
Hey, I'm here. I can touch you. You need to be touched. I can't give that to you.
No. Okay, no. Finny and I, we have a future.
Sure. Well, you have no future because a virtual stranger's living in a fantasy world. And it's gonna shatter into a million pieces when the mundane realities of day-to-day life intrude on your maiden in a tower, prince down below, fairy tale bullshit. Because it's retarded. Plus, he's probably been banging the single mom next door the whole time anyway. Because who can live on fantasy and promises for that long? I mean, people get lonely. Or not, okay? Maybe it's the real thing. I've never met the guy. For all I know, maybe it's true love, right? Are you sure he wouldn't get off on hearing about you with another chick?
Owens! Thank you. Thank you.